office and industrial site manager Dexus has wiped $1 billion from the value of its property portfolio, a clear sign the commercial property sector is under pressure. Dexus, which owns sites including 1 Bligh Street in Sydney, 60 Collins Street in Melbourne and the Jandakot Airport in Perth, cut the value of its property portfolio by 6%. The office sector has been under pressure for months, with occupancy rates falling and capitalisation rates, that's the rate, the industry term for investment yield, softening. The work from home trend has also caused employers to rethink whether they need to lease such vast spaces in CBD areas. The revaluation by Dexus comes after its competitor Charter Hall last week reduced its property valuations by 2.8% or $1.9 million.